The female breast is primarily composed of fatty tissue and mammary glands. Mammary glands drain into the lactiferous sinus, which connects them to the nipple. During pregnancy, mammary glands swell in order to accommodate milk production. This process is regulated by hormones.